I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a credit card to a Nintendo account. If you're looking to buy games, download content, or subscribe to services like Nintendo Switch Online, having a credit card linked to your account makes the process quick and convenient. This way, you can easily make purchases directly from the Nintendo eShop without needing to enter your payment details every time. So if you're ready to streamline your purchasing process and get the most out of your Nintendo experience, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to accounts.nintendo.com, and then sign in to your account. You'll land on your Nintendo account homepage. Step 2. Select Funds and Payment Methods in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Funds and Payment Methods section is shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Find the credit card section and then click Manage Payment Methods next to that. The Nintendo Shop menu opens. Step 4. Find the credit card section in this menu and then click Save next to that. A Save Credit Card information screen is shown. Step 5. Enter the information for the credit card that you want to save to your Nintendo account and then click Save. A window pops up letting you know that your credit card information was saved to your Nintendo account. After closing that window, you'll return to the Nintendo Shop menu where you can confirm your credit card information is saved. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.